Hello, Smith speaking.
Is this Smith?
Maybe.
Well, listen up, Smith. I've got your cat.
No!
Yes!
Why?
Why else?
I don't know.
If you want your cat back, you must pay me a large sum of money.
But I don't own a cat.
I... what?
Well, I used to, but it was... abducted.
By me?
No, by me. It wasn't my cat. I abducted it, but I forgot to shut a window.
You fool.
I opened that window.
Maybe I wanted to lose that cat.
Maybe you're a moron.
Maybe. Anyway, if you want to know the real owner's details, you have to pay up.
You're supposed to pay me.
No dice.
You f***.
I guess you can say you're cat out of luck.
I don't get it.
Come on. Don't puss out on me now.
Where are you now? I want to punch you in the face.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Yes, I'd like that very much.
Looks like the cat's out of the bag.
I'm going to hang up now.
I think you got the wrong number, pal.
That would be a dream come true.
Turns out, I was the cat all along.
What a twist!